I feel mediation is one of the mediums of resolving a process. So resolving a process, we're looking at long terms of years in terms of litigation and court practices. Definitely mediation should be a way before getting into a civil litigation. Yeah, mediation definitely one should go in for before entering into a civil litigation. Like I said earlier, that court litigation, one looks at a couple of years, and one looks at definitely a expensive procedure that one is looking at. So mediation would be a way better than as compared to getting into civil litigation. Like in matrimonial proceedings as well, mediation is one of the reconciliation process which is given to both husband and wife, and those 6 month time is very important for one to reconcile with the other person. So one should definitely try and do it. Just in case it doesn't help out, then one should go ahead and file a civil litigation, file a suit in the court, and see how it goes about. So far, so good. It's been a good experience, and have enjoyed listening to great speakers, and definitely would go in and recommend to others as well.